Today we're going to learn how to play the game Trominoes. This game is a little bit like Tetris on paper. You'll need two players, a game board or a piece of paper and pencil to create a game board, and a different colored pencil, pen, or marker for each player. Before you begin, you need to know what a Tromino is. There are two types of Trominoes. One is an L or corner shape, and the other is three boxes in a row, an I shape. Before you begin, decide whether you will play with both L-shaped and I-shaped Trominoes or just L-shaped Trominoes. Trominoes can be rotated any way to make them fit. Your game board is a simple grid. You can play around with different sizes of boards, but today our board is a 5x5. On your turn, color in three boxes to form a Tromino. Then the next player does the same. Continue to take turns coloring in Trominoes until one player can't fit one on the grid. The last player able to draw a complete Tromino wins. There are a few ways to add variation to this mathy geometry game. Make a grid that is not square, maybe a 5x4 or a 6x8. Before starting, draw a star in one of the squares. You can't use the space with the star. Change the winning requirement so that the loser is the last player to draw a complete Tromino. If you want a set of game boards for Trominoes that you can print and keep with you in a purse or car, check out our link in the description. Have fun!